Assalamu alaikum. Today is Friday, March 20, 2020. Dozen of Afghan troops killed in insider attack, officials. At least six policemen opened fire on sleeping troops in Zabul province, killing at least 24 soldiers, officials say. At least two dozen Afghan security forces have been killed in an insider attack on their base in southern Afghanistan, two officials told AFP news agency. Rahmatullah Yarmal, spokesman for the governor of Zabul province, said on Friday, pre-drawn raid, six policemen opened fire on sleeping troops at a joint police and army headquarters near Kalat, the capital of southern province, long considered a Taliban stronghold. At 3 a.m., 24 Afghan police and army forces were mortared when six police infiltrators opened fire on them while they were sleeping. According to Tulos News, an Afghan news website, Atajan Haq, the Zabul province council chief, put the number of dead security personnel at 20 and the number of attackers are 8. He added that four other Afghan security forces were missing. The attackers had connection with Taliban. They fled in two military vehicles along with a pickup truck, weapons and ammunition, AFP reported. Councillor Asadullah Kakar also told the news agency that eight insiders with the support of Taliban fighters killed their commanders while they were sleeping. The attackers have taken all weapons and ammunition, he added. The attacker came a day after Asadullah Khalid, Afghanistan's acting defense minister, said the country forces would switch to an active defense posture as the Taliban continued to attack even after the armed group signed a deal with the United States last month in the Qatari capital Doha. The Taliban continued high level of violence despite the peace agreement, Khalid said in a video statement. An active defense posture will reduce the restriction on Afghan national defense and security forces, and it will allow them to carry out operation against the Taliban plotting attack against ANDSF. The release of thousands of Taliban prisoners agreed upon in the US-Taliban agreement has been delayed over Kabul refusing to free them all at once. The United States in February signed a deal with the Taliban aimed to paving the way for them to negotiate with the Afghan government, including an agreement on withdrawing foreign troops. The Taliban say it has held back from attacking international forces since then but has continued to attack Afghan forces, with US and Afghan officials calling for a reduction in violence. The second news, coronavirus death toll in Europe passes 5,000. Germany and Spain report steep rise in infection, while California becomes the first US state to impose a shutdown. The death toll from the new coronavirus has passed 5,000 in Europe, the new epicenters of the pandemic, as both Germany and Spain reported a steep rise in infection. At least 1,000 people have died in Spain so far from the COVID-19 disease, while the total number of infections in the country has reached almost 20,000. The death toll from the coronavirus outbreak in Italy has also risen in the last 24 hours to more than 3,400, overtaking the total number of the deaths so far registered in China, officials said. More than 2,09,000 people have been infected by the coronavirus globally and more than 8,700 have died according to the World Health Organization. At least 86,000 have been recovered from COVID-19 according to data collected by the Johns Hopkins University in the United States. Thanks for watching TV Khabar News Studio. Have a nice day. Take care.